1-2 coming to Thomas.
Curveball, line, caught, knocked down, picked up by Báez. Throw to first, in time, side retired. Báez had it, he dropped it, he smothered it, he recovered, and he threw on Thomas to keep the tying run off the board. Thomas hit a bullet. Báez ultimately makes the play, and the Mets hang on to that one-run lead as we go to the ninth inning. El Mago making sure there was no Nationals magic in that bottom of the eighth.